She can't get back down!
We must rescue her!
I'm on it, tree. Oops, wrong tree.
That was a close one, Sara. Anyone else?
Fear not, kitty. I shall get you out of trouble with a bubble. Too many pointy branches.
Lucida, do you think you could fly up there?
It is really high. But I've got to help that kitten. Okay, Jellybean, I'm coming for you.
She made it.
Way to go, Lucida.
Careful, Lucida.
I'm okay. I just won't look down again.
Can you get to Jellybean?
I don't know. This branch is really thin. I'm not sure I can keep my balance.
Hey, look at that squirrel. It has great balance.
Yes. How do you think it does that?
I think its tail helped it balance. Let's observe that again. Thought projecting. See? It sticks its tail out to one side or the other, so it doesn't fall.
See, tails can help animals balance.
I didn't know tails could do that, too.
Lucida, maybe you need something to help you balance.
But I don't have a tail.
Maybe if you put your arms out to one side or the other, it will help you balance.
Ah, a prediction. Another superpower of science.
Well, I can test it out. Okay, Jellybean, here I come.
You got this, Lucida. Oh, I can't watch.
Gotcha.
Fantastico.
Hooray!
Yeah, you did it.
Well, team, mission accomplished!
Well done, class! You got some great hands-on hero training today.
What's Jellybean doing with her tail now?
That is one way cats show they're happy.
Yeah, Jellybean is saying thank you with her tail.
Oh, it kind of tickles.
You're welcome, you little cutie.
And that's the tail end of our story. What would you do